Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to find the Wi-Fi passwords for connected Wi-Fi networks on Windows operating system. Open command prompt as administrator. Right click on command prompt and select run as administrator. Click on yes. Now let's verify list of the Wi-Fi networks connected to Windows machine. Net SSH VLAN show profile. See, these are the profiles, these are the networks connected to this Windows machine. Now we are going to find the passwords for these Wi-Fi networks. Command is netsh WLAN, then export profile. Then here give the folder name to where to store this network information. See, then give space, then key equals to clear. Once we enter this command, it will create XML files in C drive. See, it has saved profiles in C drive. Now suppose if I want to see the Wi-Fi name Rajmohan Reddy password, then right click, open. See, in this section password is key material. See, this is password for the Wi-Fi network Rajmohan Reddy, Rajmohan123@. Now verify password for, right click and open with notepad. Go to key material. See, here JNEU2345 is the password for this Android AP Wi-Fi network. Suppose if you want to find only single network, then suppose if you want to find only this particular network password, then type the command net sh vlan show profiles, then provide the Wi-Fi network name Android AP key equals to clear. Press enter. This is the command net sh vlan show profiles Android app key equals to profile key equals to clear. See, in the above one there is a typo error. Now scroll down to key content. See, in security settings section, then go to the key content variable. See, this is my Wi-Fi password for this Android AP Wi-Fi network. So in this video we have seen how to get list of the connected Wi-Fi networks, then we have seen how to get the list of the Wi-Fi passwords for connected networks. For more videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. If this is useful, like it and share it. Thank you.